We have a sad update for you tonight about the rescued eagle in Bonner Springs we've been following. Kendra died today from kidney issues and other injuries. Police found Kendra in the woods earlier this week. They took her to Operation Wildlife for treatment. The police department says though she was in our care but a short time, she left an enormous impact.